Good day everyone. Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Today's vlog is about the renovation of our toilet. Our toilet is built in 1983 and it needed modernization. In a few sequels we will show you how we, Rachel and me, renovated our toilet. So stay tuned. Well, the first thing we do is remove the basin. Because I have to retile the wall, I need to remove the basin. And let's start with that. Before you do that, before you cut the water line, make sure you turn off the water. Sandpaper
to clean it up a bit. Now, because this is a 12 millimeter water line, I have a stopper, also 12 millimeters, like an end cap, so I can turn on the water again. So, let's turn the water back on and see what happens. Okay, let's leave that for now and remove the basin. This should free up the water line. Now, let's see, I'm a bit of fiddly. I should be able to remove it. Get it up, yes. So let's unscrew the two nuts. Meanwhile, I dropped the P-trap.
No.
But at least it's loose. And I can remove the basin. Let's see if I can do that with one hand. I think I can. Just lift it. Hoppa! Done. Let's give it a place here. Now, we'll put back the P-trap because the smell out of this thing is unbelievable. Don't worry, I will wash my hands later. Fill it up with water and it will keep out the smell. Now, first things to do is take out the toilet bowl, the water basin, close all the lines so we have more room to work. Taking stuff out, the easy part. Now, first we should turn off the water from the basin and also from the bidet shower. Luckily, I can close it. Hoppa. Close one more time. empty. And then we go to flip the caps, unscrew the bowl. This is the back attachment. It should slide off. Let's see if we can do that. And then we're going to take off the seat, and they go down there, plastic caps. Two. And then it should come off. Kijk. Hoppa.
Ew.
So.
Yeah,
an old one. Opa. This is not the cleanest place in the house, but no house is clean here, I think. Drain. Let's clean up first. Let's remove the top bowl. The top bowl. That's one. Let's remove this. Ooh, all leak free. A little leakage there, but oh my, let's hope it's not the tap. Let's hope it doesn't stay leaking. So, that looks better. This doesn't leak. No. This doesn't leak. No. No. Guess we're good. Take the other shower. My lady. Don't mind the mess. When you're renovating, you make a mess. Okay, now what I now have to do is try and cut from either side flush with the wall and then install the flexible line. Scary.
Well, this concludes part one of our toilet renovation project. Stay tuned for part two, which we will upload really soon. Don't forget, if you like the video, subscribe, comment, share, thumbs up, thumbs down, the choice is yours, and help our channel grow. We'll see you next time. Take care, everybody. Ingat. Bye-bye.